Hey AfterBuzzers, it's Ali Nasta here. We are at the Jade Marlin showcase of his spring and summer collection. We cannot wait to talk about it, and you won't want to miss this interview, so do not click that mouse. All right, AfterBuzzers, I am standing between two of probably the most beautiful ladies I've ever seen. Oh my gosh, so these ladies are actually wearing Jade Marlin right now, and we've kind of got the daytime beachy vibe, and then we've got the glamour, red carpet vibe. So do you want to tell me about your piece and your favorite part about it?
I'm wearing the Lady Jade beautiful dress that's perfect for like red carpet events, I would say like an awards. It's amazing. I think I love the shine. You can see.
I love it.
Star in this dress.
Well, you are a star. You are totally embracing that. All right. And then here we have the beachy, fun, chill, relaxing attire.
I'm a little bit more bohemian. You can see me probably hanging out in like Venice or walking around shopping in Santa Barbara or Santa Monica. It's very, very relaxed. It's very comfortable. I feel like I can wear it pretty much anywhere to like a date or like on the beach or anything. So yeah, it's really casual. Maybe even like a music festival would be great for it. So.
Oh, I definitely see like Coachella. And it looks very light too.
Yes, it's very light. I think it's a cotton, and it's just very loose, and it's very it's very breezy and fun, and it's great. I like it.
Amazing. Yeah. And so, what do you ladies think? You are more like daytime or more dressy?
I would probably wear mine a little bit more daytime, I feel.
So this captures your normal, what you would wear every day. Love it. And what about you, Natalija?
I think this captures what I wear. Not the daytime, probably, but at night. I like colors. I like sparkles. Very glamorous. It's exactly for me. I like
it.
I feel good.
At the beach, probably.
I mean, hey, I guess you could do it. Yeah, you could if you wanted to.
In LA, I can do anything I want, you know.
Exactly. Oh, my gosh. Well, thank you so much, ladies. And if you're interested in looking and finding these dresses yourself, you can go to jademarlin.com. Thank you so much.
Thank you.